Tuukka Rask, 33 saves in the Game 5 victory. John Tortorella thinks they've seemed to found a dent in Tuukka Rask with the three goals that they had on him in the third period. Sergei Bobrovsky, two straight games where he's given up four goals. Looking to bounce back and get this to a Game 7 in Boston.
Floated back out for Heinen, the backhand in. Ship change, fire wagon for the Bruins, back on Panarin. Panarin tried to escape there and threw it in front. Oh, and a rising shot right across the goal crease and wide.
Panarin right here able to get it to Dubois, the redirect, and a good save by Tuukka Rask off the redirect, and that one just squeaks behind him. Fortunately for him, didn't bank off him and in the net.
Panarin laid it back up the wing, escaping with it is Dubois. Dubois moving right in, and a shot ricocheted off. Rask is bumped into, and he stays down, and there'll be a penalty coming up for interference on Dubois. Wagner, hip check, goes down, puck taken along by Harrington. Harrington lost to Wagner, puck came out in front, Corrali, and then Wagner, and then Corrali again, couldn't get it by. Corrali scores! Out of a netmouth scramble, the Ohio-born Sean Corrali has struck first for the Bruins. It is 1-0.
My words were about to be great job by the Columbus Blue Jackets in killing a penalty. I think that's going to stand. He got a little push there, and you actually see Bobrovsky take a whack at Nordstrom with his glove, I think. What's the glove? He whacks at him right there, but I don't think that's enough to merit a overturned goal call here. I think this will stand.
After coach's challenge, it's determined there is goaltender interference. The call on the ice is overturned. We have no goal.
Now for Pastrnak to bring it in, has Marchand moving. Pastrnak gave it on back. McAvoy hurries a shot, and that one deflected. Then played along by Marchand. Drive by Krug and a save. Rebound just over the top of the net from Bergeron.
Just goes over the net. I don't think Bobrovsky got a piece of it there.
Johansson wanted to play through, goes around after it. It is forced back up the boards. And outletted now by the Blue Jackets, carried on by Duchesne, dropped off to Bjorkstrand, and his shot is shrugged away, back into some traffic by Rask.
An underrated save there by Tuukka Rask.
Flipped and run into, but he got the puck onto Grizzly. Grizzly played it in, Pastrnak swung it across, Clifton able to march on, he's got Bergeron, gave it to him. Oh, and getting a piece of that strong shot was Bobrovsky.
Great opportunity, good look, looks like a ding to bar for me. Terrific play by Bergeron, just missed.
Rolled it back in, past Gavrikov, and then around behind. Kick back further. Oh, and what a hit on Torrey Krug that came from Dubois.
The freight train called Dubois, come at it. There's Anderson. Krug's not paying attention. He gets crushed.
Pulled right away and got into the zone with it. Panarin's pass escapes there, and the Bruins are able to step away. Here's Corrali moving back in, got it on the north, but to Corrali. Oh, a great save! And the net is dislodged and play is stopped.
Had Nordstrom not had to scurry for that one, Bobrovsky again getting the job done.
And it looked like Corrali had the awareness to try and go five hole on Bobrovsky, knowing that he would get across, and Bobrovsky was able to get his stick on it. A tremendous save, but you're right, Mike. I mean, because it went ahead of him for a goaltender, it actually became a bit of an easier read.
Panarin sent it back in from the red line, stopped there by Rask, handed over, but into some traffic. It's picked up by Panarin, gotten one back to Harrington, drive by Krug and rattled off the pipe, and out of play. Well, why not? Took the hit, got it on now for Krejci, and across for the carry-up by DeBrusk. It's DeBrusk moving and shooting off the pipe, and then follow up, Krejci and drive, he scores! Krejci, and it's 1-0 Bruins.
And then he'll hurry up. You can hear that crossbar. He'll hurry up and get the one-timer far side on Bobrovsky. Tremendous shot by Krejci, who started that play from his own zone.
What a perfectly placed shot that was. Above the pad, below the blocker. And for Bobrovsky, when you have a long time in between shots, it can be difficult to stay sharp. And a quick strike by the Boston Bruins.
Sized up there by Krug. Jenner wants to go by. Ridden off by Krug. The puck blocked off by Rask and fed to the slot. Anderson! Oh, and that rang off the iron too! And sailed up high and out of play.
Rask cleanly beaten right there.
Fourth of the playoffs, second of the series at 12-13. Around behind this is forced to the front. Oh, and Dubinsky with a great opportunity and a backhand. And it was stopped by Rask. Gets it out. out to center. Panarin, who has been out there a lot tonight already, gives it on now to Anderson. Crosses by, oh! And a great backhander blocked aside by Rask. Then over to Foligno. Back to Jones once more. Then Foligno deep slot. Shoot, pad stop made by Rask. It bounced on to Marchand.
And a good save here by Rask on the power play.
Heinen filtered it back into Coyle. Coyle drifts to the outside, fed it across, but it's tapped by Gavrikov. And in traffic, crossed up with Panarin. And now it's Coyle fed it across. Oh, and a great save by Bobrovsky.
And a good pass to Johansson, who shoots it wide.
Gives it back over, and it kicked back out as Duchesne was wanting to stick handle. It didn't work out. And so now drifting with it is Jones. Got a pass ahead, run in by Duchesne. Save made by Rask. It popped up in the air, battled for around behind, and Chara forced it to the half court.
Makes a couple of moves, tries to go five hole, and Rask stays right with him, shuts him down. Got a stick on it.
And he's able to move back in, got it on the outside for Dubois, and a feed was under Anderson as he was stick-checked there as he moved to the front of the net. Werenski has shot, rang it off, another pipe, my goodness! And it came back on for Marchand to clear. Well, here is Krug doing the same thing. Run into there by Anderson after he passed it along. Given back on now to Johansson, a shot, save and score! Bobrovsky stopped it, it popped back over the line and in, and Johansson has made it 2-0.
And it's tough because he shoots it through Harrington, but at the juncture of this hockey game, a one-goal game, the other guy down at the other end of the ice is perfect. You can't, there's no room for error. You can't let it in. You got to find a way to come up with this save, and Bobrovsky not able to do it. And that is a big goal for the Boston Bruins.
And trying to get it back out, and doing so was Krejci, unable to step by DeBrusk. But then Krejci, and then across to Krug with a man breaking. Backus, he scores! David Backus, and it's 3-0.
And the minute Werenski stood up at his own blue line, there was a switch off between him and Bjorkstrand. And Bjorkstrand didn't recognize it quick enough. Backus beat him to the front of the net. And he's had an impact on this series since coming in, Backus has.
Panarin, another of the unrestricted free agents, working his way through traffic. Marches back on again and whips it back in deep. Around it came for Matt Duchesne. And right out in front for a shot by Anderson that is stopped by Rask. Scramble in front there, and Rask hangs on to it.
And how fitting. Another quality save for Rask, who has just been unflappable in this series. A bad bounce off the glass goes right to Anderson, and Rask was on it. He's been on it all game long. He's been on it all series long.
Final score in the game. The Boston Bruins have gotten to the Eastern Conference Final for the first time since 2013. Tuukka Rask with his sixth career playoff shutout, his first since 2014. The Boston Bruins 3, the Columbus Blue Jackets nothing, and in the series 4-2. And for the Bruins, it is on to meet Carolina. The team that once was Hartford, the team that the last time they won a road game 6, they eliminated.